I met her at the corner store on a hot summer day, getting gasoline. 93 octane, two bottles of juice, some combos, and that new Scratch magazine. Her body so ravishing, and a mean walk that'll make them old men start babbling. Cause them average niggas probably wouldn't say shit, but that nigga Tay shit slick like Abilene. Hello, darling, what's happening? I was admiring. Excuse me, what's your name? Pardon me for inquiring. And I don't mean to sound like an ingrate. I ain't in the game, but if so, we be teammates. We started traveling through conversation, and she started laughing when I said she looked like Madeline Woods, or maybe Sherry Carter's daughter, doing them freaky things your mama don't think you oughta. I need you.
I say, we don't have to take it slow all night. As you lay next to me, our fingers intertwine. Come on, baby, let me take you somewhere that you've never been before. You'll be glad to know. Kiss you in the early morning, touching you very slowly. Do the things that turn you on, and I need ya. Baby, I know you want it. We can go on and on, and don't make me wait too long, and I need ya. Hold on, baby, let me ask you this. Never mind, because you're liking it. You like the way that we grind to this. You're turning on the way you're loving it. My desire, take me higher. Let's stop talking, let's get physical. You'll be glad to know. Oh, baby. Kiss you in the early morning, touching you very slowly. Do the things that turn you on, and I need ya. Baby, I know you want it. We can go on and on, and don't make me wait too long, and I need ya.
Closer to that point, it's no turning back. Round one with the me, she'd asleep after that.
Come on.